Everyone, if you could stop what you're doing for just a moment, I have an announcement.
Someone take my beans?
Is anybody paying attention?
I'm paying attention, Professor Banner.
Brandon, don't be a kiss-ass. We have a new student joining us today. Please welcome Blair Fannigan. I mean, Juicy Flanagan. I mean, it's Blair. Just Blair. Say hello to Blair.
Hello, Blair.
How are you?
Check that out, Jaden. Looks like you have someone new to duel. What do you think about that?
Yeah! Hey, Blair, welcome to the Slifer Dorm. I'm Jaden. Just listen to me and you'll be okay.
I listen to you, Jaden.
Brandon, don't be a kiss-ass.
Yeah, Brandon, what the hell?
What a dick!
Jaden, I am entrusting you to take care of Blair on his first day here. Can you do that?
Of course I can.
Then why are you holding that bat?
What bat?
The one in your hand.
Oh, initiation.
Are the nails really necessary?
Cyrus, are the nails necessary?
Pretty damn crucial, Jaden!
Cyrus says yes.
Okay, have fun.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Chancellor.
How are you?
Now, as you know, the school duel with our rival North Academy is fast approaching. I want everyone working as hard as they can to prove themselves. Don't let me down.
I won't let you down, Chancellor.
Brandon, don't be a kiss-ass.
Hey, Blair, did you know that Zane's my brother?
Really?
Yeah. I remember back when we were kids, we would play hide-and-seek and he would never find me, no matter how easy I made it for him. He was pretty terrible at that game.
How easy are we talking?
I stood in the living room for 2 hours with a lampshade on my head while he was watching TV.
Kinda sounds like he was ignoring you.
Or he couldn't find me.
So train hard, my students. Any one of you could be representing us in the school duel. Good luck.
It's gonna be me.
Ha.
Get real, Jaden. It's probably just gonna be Zane again.
What? What does Zane have that I don't?
Well, he has more experience and an overall stronger deck.
Yeah, I guess.
And big, beautiful eyes.
I guess?
And that long, flowing hair.
I guess?
And those strong arms to hold me close on those cold winter nights.
Yeah.
Trust me, those arms are only good for 2 things. Headlocks and body slams.
Oh, he can slam me all he wants.
Cool. Wow, Blair has a real man boner for Zane. It was the hardest bromance I've ever seen. It was practically penetrating me. Speaking of, hey, Blair, how's it go?
Oh, you son of a bitch, you do not ignore me.
Man, I wonder what got into the guy.
Hell if I know. Hey, wanna go back to that strip club? I'm buying.
Bitchin'.
Huh? What is he doing? He's sneaking into the blue dorm. He's trying to escape initiation, not a chance. It's a good thing I played all that Assassin's Creed 3. Not as good. What the hell is he doing? Blair, you're not meant to rub cards on your face. Oh god, no, don't put them there. Oh god, no, don't put them there! This is getting very strange.
Come on, guys. Let's go chill in Zane's room.
I sure hope there's no Slifer Reds in there.
I sure hope there's no Slifer Reds molesting Zane's cards.
Otherwise, we'd have to kill the bastard.
Oh yes, we'd have to kill him.
Absolutely.
Blair, dry off the juice and let's get out of here. Zane's coming.
How did you get in here?
I say, Jeffrey.
What ho, Pippin?
The bloody key won't fit the door.
Are you sure you're using the right key?
Damn it, Jeffrey. Of course I'm using the right key. I take offense to that remark.
I take offense to you taking offense to that remark.
Here's our chance. We gotta go right now. Where are we going? I have so many questions. Do you blow our towel dry, shampoo or conditioner? Blair! Are you a girl?
I told you I could get it open, Jeffrey.
Well, you certainly showed me, Pippin.
Jeffrey, look over there.
Over where?
Over there, on the veranda.
What? Oh, I do believe that's a Slifer Red.
Didn't we speak of killing them on sight earlier?
Why, yes, I do believe we did.
Yes, absolutely.
Well, looks like I got him.
Are you sure you have a hold of him correctly, Jeffrey?
Well, of course I'm holding him correctly, Pippin. I take offense to that comment.
I take offense to you taking offense to that comment. You've insulted me for the last time, Jeffrey. I challenge you to fisticuffs.
I accept this challenge.
Have at thee.
Stop it. Get off.
No.
Stop. Ow. Jeffrey, stop it.
Huh. Escaping that place was easy. And now to find Blair.
Showers and the guilt's finally washed away.
It's gonna take more than a shower to get rid of the thing I got.
Yeah, well, you kinda asked for it when you took all 6 of them into the closet. By the way, have you seen Jaden recently?
Nope.
Yeah, we should find him.
So let me get this straight. You're a girl.
Yeah.
So, when you were talking about Zane, you wasn't...
Nope.
You were actually...
Yeah.
Ha, gross.
You can't tell anyone I'm a girl.
Why not?
Because it's a secret.
Then why is it a secret?
Because it is.
But I like to be told secrets.
Well, that's tough shit, because I'm not telling you.
If I beat you in a duel, will you tell me?
Well, sure, because there's no piss-ass way in hell you're gonna beat me in a duel.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I wonder what Jaden and that Blair guy are talking about.
Well, that's funny you say that, Cyrus. Because Blair isn't a guy. She's a girl.
Hello! Oh! So when she was talking about you, she wasn't...
No.
She was actually...
Yeah.
Gross.
I summon Maiden in Love!
That Maiden has no chance. Show her, Avion. See? Too easy.
I'd check again if I were you, Jaden.
Huh? What?
My lady, are you all right?
I don't know. Everything's happening so fast.
What the hell is going on?
Love, Jaden. Anytime Maiden in Love is attacked, that monster receives a Maiden counter. And then falls in love with her.
What?
Oh, Miss Maiden, your milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. Could you teach me?
I could teach you, but I'd have to charge.
Finally, I play one card face down and end my turn.
I summon Spark Man, and I'll have him attack my Avion.
I don't think so. I activate Defense Maiden. This redirects the attack, and you know what that means.
Oh, God, please, no.
Spark Man, you fiend, how could you?
I'm so sorry. I wasn't thinking. I love the Maiden. Truly, I do.
You love the Maiden?
With all my heart.
I shall fight you for her honor.
So be it, Avion.
I'll get you, Spark sir.
Stop it.
Stop, no.
Stop now.
I'm sir. Spark Man, I will stop strike you in your feminine place.
Ah, much better.
Oh, my God. There's a girl.
Yeah?
We can throw up together.
Great. All right, my move. Huh, I wonder what I should do. What did I just draw? Polymerization? Maybe I can use that. No, you're right, I've got nothing to fuse. Diffusion? Nah, there's no fusion monsters on the field. Kishido Spirit? Well, why is that even in there? What? What do you think, Karibo? Well, I just drew polymerization. You want me to use polymerization? I don't really know what you're telling me. What do you want me to do? You mean this card? I could use this card. I don't know what you mean. I really kind of, I don't know. Look, Kareeb, I want to play this card. This one? That one? Dude, I just want to, I don't know. I'm just trying to, this one? That one? Okay, stop! This is just getting... Wait. Wait. Blade Edge! Okay! I summon Elemental Hero Burstinatrix! And then I use Burst Return! As long as Burstinatrix is on the field, all Elemental Heroes return to my hand!
I will always love
you. Where the f*** am I?
I would rather die than go another day without-
What kind of shit were I just chatting?
Right, you two get home now!
Oh, sorry, Mum.
You got to count at three before I scorch both your nuts!
You're talking shit.
One!
Almost!
And now that I got my monsters back, I play Polymerization!
You weren't really gonna scorch our balls, were you?
Two!
Or tits.
And I'll use them together to summon Elemental Hero Flame Wingman!
You wouldn't hit a girl, would you?
No, of course I wouldn't.
Oh, good, because that would make you a big-
I'd burn the living crap out of them!
Wait, what?
Looks like I won. Now tell me that secret.
Okay, Jaden, it's only fair. I'm in love with Zane.
Is that it?
Yeah, but I mean, who isn't in love with me?
It's true, Zane. I've been in love with you ever since I first met you at the Nationals. I can't stop thinking about you. I gave up everything I had just to come here and see you.
Ha! Girl's stupid.
It's time for you to go home, Blair.
What? Go home? But why? She's a great student. She almost beat me.
Jaden, it's more complicated than you think.
What could be so complicated that you have to say-
She's only eight.
Get the f*** out of here, bitch.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and their life is better than yours. Damn right. Better than yours, I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours, I could teach you, but I have to charge.
Pippin, have you tried the second key?
We haven't got a second key, Jeffrey.
Have you tried looking under the rug?
Why would I look under the rug for a key we don't have?
Well, I do believe there is a key under the rug.
Well, I would certainly like to see this key.
Well, certainly. I can tell you where this key is.
By golly, man, why didn't you say so? Where is it?
It's under the bloody rug, sir.
Nonsense, Jeffrey. I would know if there was a... By Jove, so it is!
You didn't believe me, Pippin. I take offense to that.
I take offense to you taking offense to that.
How dare you, sir? Absolutely.
I don't believe it. One of you please just open the goddamn door.